unification. Escobar Cross here on NXT. And Escobar Wade has been in control. Anyone would have thought Escobar could have been at a disadvantage.
Whoa. This has been superb from Escobar, a man of wealth and taste. The Emperor of Lucha Libre has had to reach deep into his bag of tricks tonight, but it is all coming up trumps for him.
You can see Scarlett unraveling on the outside. We're not used to seeing her in a state of distress like this.
Yeah, the left shoulder across the Angel of Doom, realizing the end could be near for Cross as Escobar. And it's all legal. Trying to tie up in that metal. You can just hear Cross Wade screaming in agony, in pain.
This has been a targeted assassination of that limb of Karrion Kross. Just genius from Escobar.
Well, let's be honest. I mean, it's taken absolutely every trick in the book. This has been a three-on-one encounter.
Now it's
on Escobar's
mind.
It was always going to take that bath.
Anything and everything legal, DDT. The smile across the face of Santos Escobar. And Wade said the three-on-one assault here in this matchup as Escobar Cross back into the ring. And now going into the cover is Escobar to put Karrion Kross away. Cross able to kick out. Think about that fat. Cross has never been one to stay down, has never been kept down. Can Escobar be the man to put Cross away? Cross back to his feet, and again, Escobar just dispatching Cross to the outside. Guys, it's all legal. There's nothing the referee can do.
And you know, guys, I have never seen Karrion Kross in such a vulnerable state. Escobar may have figured out the strategy.
Well, I mean, it's three on one. There's no strategy about it. There's no rules. There's no disqualification. Escobar playing up the numbers advantage. Cross continuing to fight everyone off. This time, Cross just ate Santos Escobar. Escobar launching himself like a lawn dart through the body of Karrion Kross.
I mean, look at the calm and confidence on the face of Santos Escobar, in total control, just like he's been saying that he was going to be all this time.
Escobar, who called out those and specifically named Karrion Kross, that act like champions. And Escobar now going right to work, continuing to focus on the shoulder, continue to damage the elbow, the ligaments, tear away at the body of Karrion Kross.
Thus destroying the grip of Karrion Kross, his ability to grab that.
Another cover for him across the face. Kross able to wiggle free. Escobar holding on, continuing to inflict the damage. Oh. And look at Escobar now, just loves it. I mean, Wade, Escobar just getting pure enjoyment out of hearing the pain coming from the mouth, the body of Karrion Kross.
Escobar has to be the most robust, the most versatile competitor here in NXT. He can take on the cruiserweights, he can take on the heavyweights. Ultimately, he wins.
Kross back to his feet somehow, but Escobar has had an answer for everything Kross has tried to throw at him, even going all the way back to the parking lot where this no disqualification match started. Escobar looking for the suplex. And now swiveling and kicking through with the hips, looking for the Three Amigos.
Digging deep into the history of Lucha Libre.
Wait a minute. Cross has a different plan. Cross blocking out the pain and tossing over his head. Escobar. Wild pace for getting up on the apron. Escobar again caught. Cross now one more time. Overhead toss of the NXT Cruiserweight Champion. Get titled, not on the line for Escobar. This more about respect. More about shutting the mouth of the other. And Cross took too much time. Escobar making him pay.
Now Cross has been clutching at that arm, trying to disassociate from that pain.
No. Oh, Cross able to counter Escobar. Ooh. And it's now Escobar, who's tasting the steel for the first time, as is Mendoza. Uh-oh. Whoa! Wild just saved Santos Escobar. Cross said he couldn't tell where his mind would go in this matchup. I think we're getting an insight of where it's headed now.
A deep, dark place. And now Santos Escobar is going to pay for those sins.
What on earth does it take to keep Karrion Kross down?
Medusa! Wild gets caught. And Kross almost put Medusa again through the barricade. But now it's Kross back into the ring. Just he and Escobar. And it's time to pay the toll. Escobar could be out on his feet. Well, I don't like where this one's headed, Beth. Excuse me. Around all the carnage, all the metal. Kross. Oh! Saito suplex! With her sinister smile as again, you just hear the impact. You see the pain etched on the face of those around us. Kross, one more, power drops Escobar. Clock could be ticking on Escobar now.
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross.
Karrion Kross did not know the lengths he would go to put Santos Escobar away in this no disqualification match.
Mendoza.
And I mean, as Wade put it, what was going to stop Karrion Kross? It wasn't a semi-truck. It wasn't Raul Mendoza. Certainly was not Joaquin Wild. And then, Beth, we had to get out of the way. Barricade destroyed to our left with the fence, our table at our feet. Karrion Kross finally would put the finishing touches on this no disqualification match as the time was up for the NXT Cruiserweight Champion.
Well, just like we saw in that ominous tarot card of the Hierophant, meaning teacher, it's evident Kross has just taught the entire NXT